Hey guys, Cam here with another Swansea career mode, and we're in the final of the European Shield. Hopefully if we win we get the money. So it's against Inter, who we beat last time 1-0. So I've got a pretty strong starting 11 out, and hopefully we can get a good win, but we'll see. Okay, let's get the ball rolling.
Today's match, Inter will play Swansea City. Several changes for Inter. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Juan Jesus.
Close him.
Adam Jajic. Crossed it well.
No. Oh my days, we're 1-0 down. Goal.
Well, he's done it. What a great moment to score on his
No. Come on, let's get this back. It's poor play. What was I doing? I have no idea. No, not again. Just hold it back. Don't let him cross it. Don't. What? Go. Great block. No.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Go on, Ida.
The shot's on! And it's a shot.
Poor shot.
Kondogbia. It's a bad pass.
Why? Don't pass it into him.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
That's a poor half. Go, Moody. Ida. Go on, Ida. Pen! Penalty! How is that not a pen? He did.
Danger at all for the goalkeeper.
Did he get the ball?
For the defending team. And
surely not.
From the goalkeeper now. So, Alan, what about rotation
and a bit of a price? Take the shot in time. Can he handle it? Okay, come on. Keep attacking.
They're still one down,
Cork.
But it shouldn't be the case.
That was not a corker, was exposed, to say the least. And, he was helped an awful come on, by the keep shooting. Okay, so I've made two subs. I've brought Gomez and Leon Britton on. Hopefully they can make a difference.
Well,
something. Because 29 yards, we're going to have a crack. Come on, Gylfi. That's poor. Poor free kick. You're meant to be a good free kick taker, Gylfi. Now break. Hey, you make a run. Come on. Are you serious? You get blocked. What is this luck? Jesus. Not even Jesus is with me. Jesus. Just bring a man short. I don't care. Find a way through. Yes, caught. I don't know how that even went in. That was so lucky. I don't even know. But it's gone in, so I don't even care. In the 90th minute, of course. Oh my god, it's going to go to extra time. That is so freaking lucky. He battled Biabani, he just went through and just towed it over the keeper. I didn't even expect him to get through. Holy crap. Okay, come on. It's gone to extra time. Come on, boys. See, we're dominating now. Not in possession. I mean, you can't dominate in possession. It goes straight to pens? Oh, crap. Oh, my God. If I lose on penalties, I swear down. I'm not even good on penalties. Okay, he's going left. He skied it! Come on, Gomez. I'm not even going to go for power. Just go for placement. Just go for placement. Okay, he's going left. He's going straight down the middle. Sigurdsson. Left. Oh, good pen. Straight down the middle. Oh. AU. No, it's been saved. Come on. Where are you going? We're going this way. Come on, Barrow. Barrow, you've hit the post! No. Come on, Fabianski. Come on. Fabianski, you absolute legend. Come on. Rangel, do it for me. Just reach 300 games for Swansea. Come on. Oh no, that's not a good pen. I'm actually so bad at pens. I completely mistimed it and I've lost it.
They got bullied in a way physically. As much as anything else out on that pitch, there was more know-how in the winning team, and they just couldn't step up to the mark. They're going to get their medals, but they're not
such a bad penalty
that they really wanted, that they were praying for last
completely
night.
Missed it.
Well, if you
completely
go
missed
it.
Completely missed it. Completely missed it. Well, that was disappointing, to say the least. Gutted with myself. I completely mistimed it. Anyway, I guess any emails I'm gonna get? Plenty of emails. But we've got the Premier League that starts in a couple of days. Let's check my emails. Scout report on Icardi. Yeah, art shortlist. I think next episode, I'll maybe I can buy someone. I don't know. Hopefully that'll be my plan. Get a good player. Anyone good here that I could use? Nah. Alcacer. Yeah. Can't see much else to do. So, I guess I'll leave this video here, and a very disappointing video, but I'll see you guys in the next one.